We need to know the rule. Simple and straightforward. It is two free throws, always, always two free throws to the offended player or their substitute if they were injured, and the ball to the team at the spot nearest the foul. Ding! The one exception is if the three-point try is missed. If it's missed, it's three tries for free throw to the player or their substitute, and the ball for throw-in at the spot of the foul.